English Junior, August 2015. Get ready. Start. Mr. Speaker, sir, some honorable members said that we were now in difficulty because there had been no improvement and no development so far as production of food grains was concerned. I think that they are not aware of the correct facts and figures when they say so. Some honorable members have pointed out that we have to look at the matter from a practical point of view. Now we can increase the production of food grains in our country. So far as that matter is concerned, a large number of suggestions have been made by honorable members. They have suggested that land reforms must be implemented. They have said that so far as cases against cultivators are concerned, they must be disposed of as early as possible. Then, so far as labor legislation is concerned, it should be enacted. These are some suggestions made by honorable members. I may assure the honorable members that I shall take them up with the chief ministers. In fact, I have already written to them to see that these are implemented as early as possible. At the same time, they have also said that the things necessary to increase production have also to be provided to the cultivators. I would like to point out that it is wrong from honorable members to feel that there has been no progress or development in our country so far as provision of irrigation facility is concerned. Apart from major and medium irrigation schemes, we have been laying stress on the provision of facilities through minor irrigation. I may tell the House that every year we are providing minor irrigation facility to 1 million hectares of land. We hope that this speed will be improved in the next 5-year plan also. So far as fertilizers are concerned, we have not been able to meet the requirements of the states. I agree with the honorable members that if I had been able to provide more and more chemical fertilizers, I would have got at least 10 times more food grains to feed the population of the country. But there are difficulties which have to be considered in this direction. We were not able to work our fertilizer units to their maximum capacity. There was shortage of power and there was strike In some factories, if these difficulties are removed, we will be able to get more fertilizers and supply them. Letter from Das and Company, Lucknow, to Messrs. Moses and Company, Harrison Road, Kolkata. Dear Sirs, we have received your letter of the 10th December complaining of delay in delivery of the packing cases ordered by you on the 1st December. We are very sorry to state that a fire broke out in our workshop on the 4th instant and it destroyed the packing cases prepared for you along with some other goods. This naturally dislocated our business and prevented us from meeting our obligations, but we are glad to say that we have now resumed our normal production and we have already prepared a fresh supply of packing cases for you, which we shall dispatch tomorrow. We very much regret the delay, which must have caused you great inconvenience, but we trust that you will realize our helplessness in the matter. We can only trust and pray that such occasions of delay will not arise in future. Yours faithfully. Stop.